Find the zeros of the polynomial p of x is equal to x square minus 4. Solution. If p of x is equal to x square minus 4, to find zeros, let p of x is equal to 0. So x square minus 4 is equal to 0. Recall the identity a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Using it, we can write x plus 2 into x minus 2 is equal to 0. Gives x is equal to minus 2 or x is equal to 2. Therefore, the zeros of the polynomial are minus 2 or 2. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.